Hey everybody, it is time for system test number 2, series 5. Let's go ahead and get started.
Coming right up here for the first notification appliance, this is a new device that I recently got. This is the system sensor L-series LED horn strobe. It's a ceiling mount, and I've always wanted one of these. And now, you guys are getting ready to see it in action. And it's set on its code 3 horn low volume and set to system sensor sync by the panel.
And by the way, I have no notification appliances on the wall. So for second notification appliance, if you look up on the ceiling, I got my system sensor spectral alert classic ceiling mount set on code 3 horn low volume and also set the system sensor sync. This is a fixed 95 candela strobe, which is pretty bright. And the LED horn strobe is set to just 15 candela.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention, please? We are about to set off the life and safety system at this time. Please disregard all audible and visual signals at this time until further notice. Again, we are getting ready to test the fire alarm system. Please disregard all signals until further notice. Thank you.
By the way, I forgot to show y'all right here. I just kind of somewhat converted my dress panel for the DVC into a DPA-1 because I just put duct tape over the middle space to cover it up. And I think it looks much better that way. Okay, so we will not be pulling any pull stations in today's system test. And so we're just going to start by doing the smoke detectors. And first up, we will activate the smoke detector on the B200SRLF sounder base using my magnet. By the way, the detector head is an FSP951 ivory. And we're going to go ahead and activate it with a magnet. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. And I am so stupid, I accidentally forgot to put the ceiling mounts on selective silence so that they will continue to flash when I silence the system. So yeah, here is the smoke detector on the B200SRLF sounder base activated. And to reset it, all we're going to do is we're going to hit system reset. And I will go ahead and put the ceiling mounts on selective silence.
Thank you.
Okay, so next up, we will reactivate the system again by activating the Notifier FSP-851 using my magnet. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Okay, this time we've got audible silence. And so here's the selective silence on the LED L series and the Spectra Alert Classic. And here's the Notifier FSP-851 activated. Now we're just gonna hit system reset again. Okay, so next up we will reactivate the alarms on the system again by doing the simplex key switch, which is the simplex 2901-9805, and it will activate that monitor module because it's on the same monitor module circuit with the first conventional pull station. In 3, 2, 1. Just hit system reset again. Okay, and so for the supervisory part of the system test today, we will be activating the duct detector with some Smoke Sabre. And this is a different type of detector head. This is a Johnson Controls 2951JR, which is the model number. And we're gonna go ahead and activate it with some Smoke Sabre. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Thank you.
Okay, so hopefully all the smoke saber has been cleared out. And now instead of resetting from the panel, we will reset from the enunciator. All right, and before I end the video, we're going to do a quick drill on the enunciator. So all I'm going to do is I'm going to hold down the button where it says fire drill. And the DVC will go off for this part of the system test. And the DVC is set to just the default slow whoop tone with the default voice message. Anyways, here we go. 3, 2, 1.
May I have your attention, please? May I have your attention, please? There has been a fire reported in the building. Please proceed to the nearest exit and leave the building.
And now, I'll just reset from the panel one last time.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention, please? We have finished testing the fire alarm system at this time. Please respond to all fire alarms from this point forward. Again, we have finished testing the fire alarm system at this time. Please respond to all fire alarms from this point forward. Thank you, and I hope you all have a nice day.
All right, everybody. This is going to conclude Series 5 System Test 2. I hope you enjoyed it, featuring my new LED L series. If you would like to, please leave a comment in the section and be sure to subscribe to my channel. Hit that like button and I will see y'all in the next video. Peace out, everybody.